on air pressure. Materials required: a plate, a beaker, water, color, and candle, and a matchstick. Procedure: put the water inside the plate. Now put the candle in the mid of the plate. Burn the candle by using the matchstick. Now add some color. Now you can see that the color is inside the plate. Now let us put the beaker up of the candle. You can see that the candle is now glowing. Now it will get slowly dim and finally it will get blow. And the water is rising up. Can anybody tell why the water inside the beaker is raised up? Yes, Sukman. Why? Because the air pressure inside the beaker is low than the air pressure outside the beaker. Everything in the world has a tendency to move from high concentration to low concentration. In this experiment, to maintain the air pressure, the liquid is moving from high concentration to low concentration. Thank you.